Hello students, welcome to online audio video lessons and initiative taken by Seth Vidya Mandir English High School affiliated to CBSE. Myself Drudula Kadadevaru, computer teacher, 1st standard 3rd. So children, let us continue with the second session of the chapter K-Turtle Commands. We have direction command, where this command is used to command the turtle to point its head in any direction without using turn right or turn left command. So children, to use this direction command, what we have to do? We have to again type the So number of degrees it has to turn its head in clockwise direction. So the steps here: DIR 70, DIR 100, DIR 200, 300. So children, if you are not sure how many degrees the turtle should move, then what you have to do? You have to click on tools and select direction chooser option. So children, when you click on tools, you have to select direction chooser, and when you choose this one, a dialog box appears. So the dialog box you can see like this. Here in this dialog chooser box, you can choose the command type, that is, you have to turn right or turn left or direction. And next, in the second one, you have to see there you have previous direction here, where you have it shows the position of the turtle in degrees, whereas new direction where you want to move your turtle, it shows, isn't it? Here you have to choose new direction in degrees or drag the turtle. You can see here, you can drag the turtle in any of the direction you want. Next, we have turn right 135, turn right command. Here it appears in the text box, and after this one, children, you have to paste to the editor. Click paste to the editor to paste the command in the editor pane, and then you have to click on close. This is how you have to use the direction command. I hope it is clear. Okay, let me read the steps. Choose the command type. Previous direction shows the position of the turtle in degrees. Yeah, next one, you have to choose the new direction in which you want to move or drag the turtle, and then command will appear in the text box where you have to type it, and then click on paste to editor button, where whatever command you have typed, everything gets copied and pasted in the editor pane, and then you have to click on close button. Next, we have center command. So children, the center command brings the turtle to the center of the canvas without drawing a line. The head of the turtle points in the same direction as in the previous command. The center command does not draw a line as it moves to the center of the canvas. Whenever you press on center command, the turtle may be in anywhere on the canvas, it comes to the center but without drawing any line. But children, it will not change its head. The position of the head remains as it is, but only the turtle moves and comes in the center. That is, here we have reset, here we have forward 60, turn right 20, 120, and center. So children, here in the first one, here we have the turtle, and it has there is some command applied to it, that is forward 60 or turn right 120. Here the turtle is moving, but children, when you press on center, what happens? The turtle comes to the center and the position of the head of the turtle remains as it is. Next, we have setting canvas size and color. So children, we can also change the size and color of the canvas. So we have some steps for that, or commands for that. So the command canvas size 200 sets the canvas width and height to 200 steps, where the height and width are equal, so that when both are same, you know that it is a square, so the canvas becomes the square. Similarly, if you type the command canvas color 000, that means the canvas becomes black. Or if you type the number set 000, it is also called as RGB, where RGB is red, green, blue, and it is a color code. Each color can take the values from 0 to 255. A 0 for each combines to give the color black. Next we have, you can also set the color values by the following method. Click tools, select color picker option in the menu that opens. The color picker dialog box appears. So children, if you want to set the color values, then what you have to do, you have to first click on tools and then select color picker. So children, when you click on this option, a dialog box appears. What does this dialog box state? Here you can move the slider for red, green and blue, and the color that is formed by the combination of the values chosen will appear. The RGB numbers are shown in the text box on the left. So children, here you can move the slides here. Whatever the slides are seen here, amount red, amount green, amount blue, you can move the slides so that you can choose the values here. When it is here, it is showing 80, this one 120, and last one for blue, it is showing 160. So how you move on, the values will change here. So when you choose the values here, the RGB number will appear in the text box. Next, what you have to do, first thing, when this dialog box appears, you have to first move these slides so that the values are set for RGB. And when the values are set, the same values are displayed here in the text box. It is appearing. So when this appears, what you have to do? You have to click on paste to editor. So when you click on this, what happens? Everything, whatever is there in this text box, it appears in the editor pane, and then you have to click on close button. Next one is setting pen color and width. So children, we can also change the pen color and width, pen width also in the KTurtle. So the commands that we use for these are, first one is for pen color, we use PC command, that is pen color command, where we can set the color of the pen to one that you like by changing the RGB values. Already I told you how to change the RGB values by just moving the slides, isn't it? So when you press pen color 255 00, it gives you red color. If you press 0 255 0, it gives you green. Whereas if you press, or if you type pen color 00255, it gives you blue color. Next we have pen width command. So children, pen width command can also be written as PW command, where we can set the width of the pen. So pen width 50 means it is setting the width of the pen by 50 units. That is, the thickness of the pen will be 50 unit. Next we have clear and reset command. Clear command, you already know, it is CCL. So CCL command will clear all the drawings that are present on the canvas, but the position and the angle of the turtle, the canvas color and the canvas size will remain the same. Whatever drawings you have done, that is lines and all, forward, backward, direction, whatever commands you have drawn or used, and the lines are drawn, everything will be cleared. But the turtle, its position, canvas color and size remains as it is. Next one is reset command. So reset command, what it does, it clears all the drawings on the canvas and also brings the turtle back to the middle of the screen. The canvas color will be set to white and everything will be as it was before you started the drawings. There is no short form of the reset command. So children, when you use reset command, What happens? Everything, whatever you have drawn, will be erased. The turtle comes back to the original position which it was before you had started the drawing. And also the canvas color comes to white and everything will be as it is. The screen of the K-turtle appears as it is, it was before you started the drawing. Is it clear, children? I hope the lesson is understood and the practicals of this lesson will be conducted once the school restarts.